Steven Crowder pretended to reenact the George Floyd incident. Didn't do it correctly. Doesn't matter anyway, because he was never going to get killed, never going to get left like that. Doesn't matter. You guys know who he is. He has a video that's called Police Shooting Unarmed Black Men Narrative is Made Up, and I got to see how he walks himself into this.
Now, this is being used to set a narrative, and I just want to set the stage here really, really quickly, that police are shooting unarmed black men in rec. It is not true. So 2019 is the last time we have these full numbers. 9 unarmed black men were shot by police. 19 unarmed white men. Now, I know you're saying, yeah, but they make up a higher percentage of the population. But actually, 53% of known homicide offenders in the United States are black. 60% of robberies are black.
So when there's a whole TikTok on that. I wanted to make a segment on that, but I don't.